So I have open JTBE session clustering set to false. If I go to my application, I go to the admin console, and in the logs, basically, it's just going to say enabled is false. We're not storing any session or recovering sessions or anything. So this session is tied to a Java JSession ID, and if I delete that cookie and I click on a link, it's not going to have that link in the session. So you'll get this error. So right now with Fast, if you auto-scale at Amazon, this is what would happen. But if I enable J2EE session clustering, basically this will store the session encrypted at Amazon. And right now it's S3. ElastiCache can't be accessed outside of EC2 instances, so it's hard to develop with. But once we move this to EC2, we can switch to that if we want. Right now it's on S3. So if I go back to the app, I now have a OpenJ2EE session cluster cookie, which has a UUID and the timestamp that it was last stored to Amazon. So that stored the session to an Amazon S3 bucket. And basically, forget that there are two of them there, but the 888 one is the is an encrypted serialized Java session. And so now as I click around, that'll be updated. If I go to the admin console and I delete this JSession ID cookie, now the server doesn't know about my session, but it is stored at Amazon, so if I click this link, it'll work. And the reason that it works is that there was no J2EE session. There was a session from cookie, from the cookie. It went to the storage in 205 milliseconds. It found that storage. It noticed that the username matches the logged in user, the timestamp matches, the session ID matches, so it needs to recover that session. It's going to delete things in the current J2EE session, and there's nothing to delete, so there's nothing there. It's going to restore 10 items from the Amazon session, and then it's going to persist it again in 230 milliseconds. So now you can auto-scale and everything will work. There is a max session size that it'll persist, which right now is set to a meg, so if things are huge, they won't be wasting space at Amazon. And if you have more than X number in a row, it'll just stop trying to serialize the session, so it's probably going to take too long.